All right, guys, welcome back to another episode of The Binding of Isaac Rebirth. So, I think we're going to go ahead and play... Who are we going to play? Samson. We need to get down to the dark room with Samson and defeat the lamb. Let's see if we can do that today. Get in the box. Okay, so not a really great item to start off with, although it'll help when we're bloodlust, when we're taking a little bit of damage here to proc that. All right, so we got much bigger tears. A lot more damage. And go and kill this guy. Soul Heart. We will leave that on the ground for now. We don't have a key to unlock that. Let's ignore that for now. Hopefully we'll get two keys on this floor. I really don't see two keys happening. Usually you only get one drop per room. Until you get like the Humbling Bundle or something like that. The 1+1 item. Okay. Come on, spider. Come here. Yeah, no drop at all. Let's go explore one of these rooms down here. Yeah, we're not trying to do the boss rush. We're not trying to do anything except for just defeat the lamb today. So we got plenty of time to, you know, do whatever we need to do here. No reason to rush and make mistakes and things like that. Yep, nice and easy. Hopefully it's an easy boss. It's the haunt. It's not easy. Come on, haunt. Stop moving around. 4 hits per little guy, and we got... A bunch of these, oh, come on. A bunch of these little guys to get rid of here. All right, one's done. Nope, he got me. All right, Bloody Lust is even bigger now. Come on, yep. Yeah, I was making sure he wasn't gonna brimstone me right in the face. I don't know if I could handle. Whoop, he almost brimstoned me right there. Oh, I didn't mean to take that. What is that going to do for my damage? I don't know. Seems like my damage is about the same. Tear speed's a lot slower, though, unfortunately. That might have been a mistake. I didn't really mean to take that. I just kind of bumped into it. Okay, whatever. We're walking kind of slow, unfortunately. Let us go do basement 2. There's really nothing we can do on this floor. Going down. Okay, so we got slow, tiny tears because we don't have our Bloody Lust procking right now. And we took that experimental treatment. I don't know. Maybe it'll be fine. But we definitely don't want to take any red heart damage here. So let's try and conserve our soul heart a little bit. Come here, Hopper. Don't hop into that fire. Just hop up here. Come here, guy. Nope. Back up here. Back up here. Back up here. All right. There we go. Sure. We're going to bomb into here. There's a key for our item room. Maggie's bow. I'm not sure. HP up plus you feel healthy? I don't know what that does. Obviously HP up, but I don't know what the you feel healthy is. Is that like... Is that another HP regen or something, maybe? I don't know. Anyway, let's keep going here. Oh, man. Just what I wanted, a champion. I think we just lost our... Oh, man. Stop taking damage, especially to these champions. Let's get that out of here before the other guy catches himself on fire. Come on. Yeah. Come on, hit the fire. Cheat through the blocks or through the tiles or whatever. All right, whatever. I just kill that guy. I can't kill him quick enough. Can't kill him quick enough. All right, we got him. Two. Oh, that was full health. Okay, maybe the you feel healthy gives you more hearts per pickup because that was only 2 hearts and it filled up 3. So I'm not sure how that works, but we'll go with it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we lost out on our devil deal. We took a bunch of red health damage there. Red heart damage. Okay, get you out of here. Come on, guy. Gotcha. I would really like that key, but I can't get to it. We don't have any bombs. Mullaboom. Please don't boom on me. Thank you. man, so many spider ads. Alright, well, the vampire is gonna be nice for when we do take damage purposely. In fact, I should just let these guys hit me a little bit. Oh, this guy won't hurt me. Just to get my bloody lust proccing that much more. We already took the red health damage. I don't think getting hurt more than once really affects the chances of you finding stuff. Or, I'm sorry, of you getting the double deal. I think it's just like once you get hit once, you're done. I don't think it gets worse the more times you get hit. Alright. Go to you. And another key. Awesome. Monstro? What'd this pill do? Speed down. Just what I wanted. We weren't slow enough. Okay. Jumpy monster. Oh, I hate it when he does that because he sends bullets in every direction. You never really know which way to move to. Alright, got him. Hey, we still got the devil deal after all that damage we took. Wow. That is very unlikely. Okay, what is this? The cat head. Wow. We'll take that. We'll take Curse of or Horror Babylon. We will leave the shovel. Yeah, that's good. Flies are more damage. We'll take that. Let's go down. Okay, one third of the way to Guppy. Guppy's where it's at. It's always where it's at. Alright, you can go ahead and shoot me a few times now. No, we're not going to do this. But yeah, we can go ahead and take damage. I don't think it's possible for us to get a double deal on this floor, since we just had one. So I'll just go and run into some things and take a little extra damage here. Alright, you can hit me. You can hit me. I'll take that heart. Yeah, the only thing I think that we can do to find a double deal on this floor is get the Book of Belial, Goathead, or Joker card. Other than that, I don't think there's any way for us to find another double deal on this particular floor. That's going to make our shots slower. But I think it gives them Spectral. Is it Spectral? Yeah, it goes right over rocks and stuff. Not sure if that was a good thing or a bad thing, but we did it regardless. Kind of have to do this. If we can get Magic Mushroom, that'll be amazing. And we didn't. What is this? Bad Trip. Alright, so Bad Trip, I think I mentioned that last episode. Yeah, if you take a Bad Trip pill when you're down to one heart, like one red heart, it actually says full health and it gives you full health. So, actually not a bad pill to hang on to. Just make sure you don't accidentally hit the button like I kind of do a lot. Boss time, Dark One. Watch it. Alright, Dark One. You're going down. Ooh, you made the room all dark and spooky. This guy is crazy difficult because of the darkness. I think that's like one of the stupidest moves ever. Like, it doesn't add any difficulty. Does it? Does that make it more difficult for anybody who's playing this game? I don't think so. Alright, speed up. Perfect. We found our item room. We have some bombs. We have a little bit of money. I don't think it's worth going into the shop. Let's go. Alright, caves 2. I'm gonna get caught up here. And it just bumped me out of the room. Great. So now we gotta do that all over again. Wow. See that ninja move there? I'm a professional ninja, if you guys didn't know. Alright. Oh, bumped into me. Oh, man. Well, I guess we need to proc our Bloody Lust anyway, right? I mean, it's just going to prevent us from possibly getting a devil deal on this floor. I don't think it's a big deal. Although we do have a lot of red hearts to give away to the devil. Is this pill? That's another bad trip. All right. So if we find a gambling machine, like a blood bank or something, we can do a lot of gambling, refill our health, do some more gambling, and refill our health for the other bad trip. I don't know if we want to spend that many bad trips. Nice. Keep spawning those flies. We need all that extra damage. All right, let's try going this way. I always want to get that black heart, and I never really have flying to do it, which is irritating to me. I'll leave that red heart. We only have half a red heart down right now. That guy's going to drop two red hearts, and we can't get to it because we don't have flying. Oh, no, just one red heart today. All right, that's fine. Make me a liar. I see how it is. Hot bombs. All right, gotta put out these fires real quick. Soul heart, soul heart, soul heart. Nope, just a red heart. Let's go upwards. We only have one key, so getting to the gold chest isn't worth it unless we find a few more keys. I could use some bombs to throw over there and make it get on this side of the spikes, but... Nope, he hit us. Alright, kill the champion, kill the champion! Whoa, that guy's fast. I got him down, very good. Alright, we did get another key. What is this pill? Luck up. That's not bad. Take that halfy. There's the boss. What is this? Is it Caves 2? Sure, let's do the boss. Mega Maw. Yep. Oh, we got Spectral Tears. It didn't work. We can't push our bombs. Dang. They kind of wanted to place a bomb there and set him on fire, but that didn't really work. Oh, and these guys catch on fire too from that. That's good to know. I didn't know that before. Can we get our devil deal, please? I know we took damage, but can we still get it? Can I hit this guy too? All right, luck up and two keys. Let's go back over here real quick. I think we're going to try and get that gold chest. Bomb, push it over there. Push it over there. And we gotta do it once more. Hopefully this is worth it. It's worth it. That's flight. Okay, so flight and a soul heart, actually. And that latch key actually gives us a soul heart, too. Did I say soul heart for the flight? I meant eternal heart. We found our item room. Is there really anything else to do on this floor? We could go to the shop. You know, we should go to the shop and see. Is this Cave 2? Oh, we can take that black heart. Yeah, we should see if there is another... Oh, that's a library. Interesting. Strength. Two of clubs that'll double our bombs. Permits. Temperance. That'll get rid of our eternal heart, though. Let's double our bombs and take our bad trip pill with us. Alright, so a key for four bombs. I think that was probably worth it. Yeah, I think we are done. Oops, I guess we're doing one more room. What's in the chest? Speed down. No thanks, we're already slow enough. I think we're gonna do two bombs here. Magic mushroom, magic mushroom, magic mushroom! Nope. What is that pill? We don't know. Paralysis, that's always fun. Okay, I think we're done. Let's use our reusable fly hive and go down. Okay. Whoa, that guy just spit at me. He spat at me. Yeah, tears are so tiny now that our bloody lust isn't procced. I keep forgetting that's a thing that we have. Oh man, I just ran right into that guy. That's fine. We're gonna proc our bloody lust a little bit. And we killed everybody in that room. Yeah, let's go ahead and use the beggar. Alright, we'll take health up. We need more red health. We really don't need any more red health. Okay. You know what? Let's go ahead and bomb here. I can do it without getting pulled over towards that guy. And bomb here. Ooh, what are we? Destruction? What is this one? Two of hearts. We'll just take our bad trip and keep going. Oop. Guess these fires can also give us soul hearts and stuff too, so might as well try and put those out as well. Bones, skeletons. Very good. Blow that up. What are you? Passage. The sun is also pretty good. Alright, let's go into this room. Alright, I guess we'll leave a trail of blood behind. And what's in our shop? It's greed. How did he just get me through those rocks? I don't know. That's crazy though. He should be able to get me through those. All right, 50% off for the stores now. I didn't see any marked rocks in there. So we get a bad trip. Let's do the passage. Let's just put that down right here. And nope. Okay. I was thinking that might be a passage down to the black market, but nope. Did not happen. Alright, what do we got? Dang bone guy. Let's try not to take any more hits. Bomb right there. I think that's off-centered. Dang it. No black hearts from those guys. Alright. See what we can do in these next few rooms here. Alright, there's some more chance for some soul hearts. Very good. That's bomb right there. See if we can get soul heart or two. We got one. Nice. What are you? Lucked down. Doesn't really matter. I'm gonna bomb here. See if we can get into... No. See if we can get into here for free, but we can't. Well, at least for the cost of a couple bombs anyway. Without taking health. I guess we could try bombing here too, but we only got one bomb left. Need that, we got flying. Which boss is this? This is Death's One. Let's do it. Gish. Yeah, we just unlocked Gish's drop last run, didn't we? Think so. Kind of unusual to fight him twice in a row. Yeah, get right on that blood. No, you didn't really get on the blood, did you? You're right there. Yeah, pretty much everywhere he jumps, he's gonna be... Yep. Pretty much everywhere he jumps, he's gonna be landing on the blood, taking that dot damage. Alright. Very good. Double deal. Yes. Not Krampus, not Krampus, it's Krampus. Come on, Krampus. Well, I could have stayed right where I was and not taken damage, but I moved. We're still taking the cat head. And now that we've taken damage and we did our devil deal, let's go into the curse room. And we have plenty of hearts to refill after we do that. Two black hearts. Worth. What else do we have on this floor that we haven't really done anything with yet? Anything? We have the sun card. We've been to our item room. We've been to the shop, which was greed. Been to the battle room. Yeah, I think we're done. Let's go down to depth 2. Going down. Oh, we gotta check out what's in here. Guppy. 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 Guppy, guppy, guppy. No guppy. What is this pill? Speed down. What do you do? Full health. All right, that's good to know we have one of those. Bad trip. What does this do? Lemon party. What does this do? Speed up. Oh, perfect. That's what we needed. All right, well, was it worth 2 keys for 2 soul hearts and a speed up? Maybe. I don't know. If we had some bombs, we can try and get some soul hearts there. Sure, I think we'll take our first trinket. Get a little 10% poison damage. Whoa! Keep moving. That was quick. Oh, we gotta get rid of these eternal flies. Yeah, I almost didn't even see any of those eternal flies there. I almost ran right into them. Judas's tongue. I don't think we're going to see a devil deal on this floor. You know, I'm going to take it with us anyway. I don't know. We might get a Joker card. We might find a Book of Belial. Who knows? There could be some way that we get another devil deal. 3-4 hands. The poison damage really isn't that important to take with us. Done. Bomb, a soul heart, and some money. That's awesome. Whoa, whoa. So many flies around. That's good. We're going to get our bloody lust going here. Yeah, plenty of soul hearts where they can take damage from us. All right, let's get rid of this champion. Ouch. Okay. Whoop. Bomb. What's in here? Huh. Is that tech 1 or tech 2? I'm actually not sure which technology that is, if we want to take that or not. Jeez, I don't know. It kind of feels like every time I take that, one of the technologies, we get a damage down from it. I think that's tech 1. And I think that converts all of our tears into laser. Whoops, didn't mean to touch that. I think we're going to leave that behind. Hermit Justice. I think we're going to leave that behind. Actually, you know what? Give me 1 second here. I'm going to look that item up just to make sure which one it is. All right, guys. So I just looked that up. That is Technology 2. I guess Technology is the one that looks white in the center. Then it's a 35% damage down. So no, we're not going to be taking that. We need our damage. Although it does fire continuously. Yeah, I don't think we're going to take it. We're gonna take this guy though. Giant spiders and flies. Our hive, our reusable hive, will do much better. Guppy's head. And if we turn into Guppy, it's gonna be mega damage. But we're gonna need some luck here to actually find all the Guppy pieces we need. So we'll take all those guys. Whoa. Alright, so that's Mom right here, I think, right? Yeah, we're not gonna go in there just yet. Let's go ahead and check out some of these other rooms first. See what we can find here. Bloody Penny, that could be pretty useful too. If you need to get money, you can use a Bloody Penny, do the donation machine, or the blood bank. Every time you get hit, there's a chance that you drop a half a red heart. And yeah, you can kind of get unlimited money that way, which is pretty cool. And the fact that we're also playing with the Curse of the Darkness really makes it difficult for me to see if there's any marked rocks without like getting super close to the screen. I haven't really been looking. Maybe if I get next to him, it's easier to see. Yeah, I don't see any marked rocks here. Okay, I think we're done. Pretty much done everything we can here. Except for look for the super secret room. We might try one spot. Black heart. Worth it. Let's go. Alright, well, we don't have an orbital really to do the cheesy way, so we're just gonna kind of hang out in the center here. Oop. Isaac! 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 Whoop! Stop touching me! Oh, she's jumping that! Oh my goodness! This, without orbitals, I'm just taking damage from every direction. She's almost done though. Like one or two more hits should do it. Finally. Alright, so what were we doing? Were we going to, I think we were going to the dark room, right? I think so. We're going to the dark room. Fate's chosen. None of these are marked, are they? Doesn't look like it. Alright, going down. Okay, yeah, our damage. Really could use some help without the Bloody Lust, and it's kind of hard to proc Bloody Lust unless we had the Wafer of the Cancer trinket item, or I guess just item. It's not really a trinket. Okay, it's good to see that there is red health on the ground here. Whoa. Yeah, we also got the vampire effect, and I think it wasn't it Maggie's bow makes it, at least it felt like it was giving us more health for every health item we picked up. Like that double heart item actually seemed like it gave us 3. Maybe it doubles every heart that you pick up. Yeah, I don't know how that works. We're gonna have to look that up sometime. Whoop. These guys are like the biggest time wasters ever, seriously. I'm glad I'm not in a hurry right now. It's like I almost want to get hit and get rid of my black heart just to do damage to all of them. Okay, there we go. What is this pill? Full health, that's good. Okay. Yep, another room where it's just kind of like a time waster. Sometime today would be nice, guys. Come on. I'm gonna hang out here in the middle section. Maybe they won't. Yeah, it doesn't look like they are ducking down as much. Maybe they are. I don't know. All right, the more of these guys we can kill, the faster this is gonna go. And the more hits we can land, the faster this is gonna go. Okay, that's done. Finally. Okay. Moving on. Don't see any marked rocks. Great, more of those guys. Whoa. Okay, here's one. Whoop. Whoa! You almost got me. I kind of wish we had orbitals right now. Alright, where's the last guy? I hear him squishing around. Oh my goodness, these guys are the most frustrating mobs ever. Okay, we're done. Finally. Yeah, let's get rid of these little tentacle thingies. Awesome. What's over here? A brain. Another brain. One of those dudes on a chain. I don't see any marked rocks, so we will continue on here. Alright, we're gonna do a bomb right in the center. Alright, a lot of health in the ground here. Is that a marked rock in the upper right? It is not. Whoa, leeches, whoop. Juke him. Our tear rate is so slow, man. I know it's been slow the entire time, but geez, alright, that's a marked rock right there. This is not mom, so let's do a blast assist. Nice, easy boss. They still got hit on, geez. Guess it'll proc our bloody lust a little bit. Okay, he can't get up on these rocks, so we can just kind of hang out here all day long. We really need some damage up. We need a cricket's head to appear. I don't know, something. We can't get that in this boss fight, obviously. Maybe like scythes or something. If we can get a devil deal, would be pretty awesome. I don't know if we're gonna see a devil deal today or in this floor. Nope. All right. Well, that's damage up. Okay. Curse room. I think we're gonna go into the curse room. We're only gonna take a heart of damage leaving. And we get all this health on the ground too, so it doesn't really matter too much. But yeah, the curse room could have a guppy piece in there. Or maybe some damage up, like a pentagram. I don't know. We gotta check it. Alright, well, it's got one of these things. What are you? Speed down, not worth. Full health, that would be useful if we needed it. Did we look in the challenge room? I'm not sure if we did or not. I feel like we did. I normally check them, but I don't remember if it was a great chest in there. If it's a gold chest, I think we're going to do it. If it's a great chest, we're just going to leave the floor. It's a gold chest. Let's do it. Strength, huh? All right, well, let's use our strength. Because I'm taking that sun card with us. Yeah, we really need something else to go with this build right here, because this just isn't going to cut it. We don't even have any orbitals. I don't know how we're going to do the land. We need something to really happen on the next floor. Or the cathedral, one of the two. We get a Joker card, that'd be amazing. Oh man, we gotta still do Chubb. Guppy's Paw would be pretty awesome, so we have all that extra health. Yeah, we need something to happen here. Alright, let's look for the secret room. Could be right there. A little bit of money. Not really what I was looking for. We could look for the super secret room, which is probably going to be right off the boss room area. Yeah, there's no marked rocks there. I'm pretty sure I looked at those already. Okay, we didn't touch any of our red health yet. So it could be here or up top too. Oh, that's right there. Good. Take a couple soul hearts. That is definitely useful. All right, let's go. Really not sure how we're gonna do it on the lamb fight, but yep. Watch out, leeches. Whoop, that guy's gonna drop a key, I think. Come on, come on. This is a crazy room. Crazy, crazy. Whoa. All right, I'm gonna bomb right here. Nothing. All right, let's keep moving on here. Did that brim? Oh no, I thought the brimstone spiders killed each other. They didn't. Okay, one heart battle room. Unfortunately, we can't get into. Nice, a key. Whoa. Whoa. Stop it, guys. Damn, my shot speed is just so slow, it's kind of hard to hit these guys. Need, like, cancer or something to really help the tier rate. Oh, man, there's our red health. And we got it back. Okay. Watch it. Watch it. Okay, very good. Yeah, this is like another one of those stressful runs for sure. Can he shoot me while I'm up here? I don't think he can. I think we're safe right here. Kind of looks like we're safe, and we found the boss, too. Alright, you're done. Let's get rid of all your little ads, all your little buddies here. Yeah, unfortunately, we didn't get a Joker card, and that's too bad. Really could use another double deal. We have so much red health. We need to give that away. I almost feel like we should do some more exploring here. Like, if we find a dice room that re-rolls our build, I kind of feel like I'd do it. Alright, what's here? Troll bomb. Yeah, I think we're going to do a little bit of exploring on this floor. There's so much red health on the ground anyway. We've already taken damage. We can't even get a double deal on this floor no matter what we do, so it doesn't really matter. That brimstone's gonna hit me. Oh no, it didn't. But yeah, if we can find like an arcade, I don't know, something. There's an arcade. Wow. Ask and you receive, huh? Oh, don't touch me. Yeah, I don't know what the arcade's gonna do for us, but there could be like, I don't know, a judgy, a double judgy, something in there, who knows. There's not, there is a donation machine. We could get orbitals, that would definitely be a big help. Hopefully we can get orbitals. Soul hearts are good, red hearts are good, pills are good. Not as good as orbitals though, can I get some orbitals please? Okay, well, we got some stuff going on here. Not a lot of good stuff, but some stuff. We got one pretty fly, and we ended up with 10 more cents, so I'm going to gamble this all away. We got a bad trip pill, which can, in fact, turn into a full health pill if we get down on health enough. I'm thinking I'm going to take the bad trip with me to the fight, and I'm going to come back for the sun card. And I did pick up a half a heart, and it seemed to be a double heart. Or, I'm sorry, it seemed to be like a full heart, so it's like doubling everything in there. So I do think that's what Maggie's bow does. Again, I'm going to have to look that up just to verify, but I'm pretty sure based on what I've seen so far. All right, well, we got one orbital. Not really good, but I guess it's better than nothing. All right, our shot speed is, or our tier rate is so slow. Well, let's not take any damage here. Yep, we're just gonna have to do this. Oh yeah, that's right, we do have the vampire. So our red health should stay around for a little while, hopefully. But we can use that bad trip if we need it, which we might after this. So many spiders, so many spiders. Actually, I don't care, just hit me, just hit me. We can't take the bad trip pill with us, we're gonna go back for the sun card. Hey, we ended up at a half a heart somehow, which is good. So actually, I'm gonna let mom hit me. Oh, actually, no, we don't have any soul hearts to cover that up. I was saying we could do that and get the negative proc, but nah, we can't do anything with that because we will die with one hit. Oh, there's... All right, so full health. Yeah, that's too bad. All right, let's take that. So we killed mom. We took a bit of damage for no reason. But at least we can see what maximum tears look like with Bloody Lust with our current build. All right, let's go up here and get our sun card. And that... I think I'm just going to go and blow that machine up. There's really nothing else that'll do for us. Soul Heart, that's really worth it. Blow that up, and this. And just for some spiders, oh well. Oh well, oh well. I guess we could have explored this floor a little bit more and saved those soul hearts. Actually, I kind of feel like we should explore this floor more. Another trick we could have done is let mom take us down to half a heart, get into the one heart battle room, and then pop that pill when we were in there to get full health again. And we could have gone in there, you know, with a lot of health. Oh, there's another heart. That's good. That was worth coming back for. Yeah, doing the one heart battle room with full health would have been pretty nice too. I don't see any marked rocks. Oh, there, leech. What is this pill? Luck down? No, thank you. All right, let's move on. See what else we can find here on this floor. All right, we got to pop that. Oh, there's some damage up. That was worth. That's not. What's in here? All right, here we go. So, black heart. Black hearts. Yeah, we're gonna leave that behind. And more flies. Okay, so now our health is full. That is pretty awesome. Just double check if any marked rocks. Do we take that and lose out on a soul heart spot? I think we don't. I think we're going to leave the eternal heart behind. We do have the sun card. I think that's all we're going to need here. I hope. Oh yeah, we're going down. Going down. Going to the devil, going to the dark room. Gotta pop it. Dead cat. Oh man. Oh my goodness. That is really gonna hurt us. Because all of our health right now is red hearts. If we touch that, we only get one heart. One red heart and three soul hearts. I think that's something we're gonna come back for, maybe? If we touch that, do we turn into Guppy? That's the question. Have we gotten any other cat pieces yet? We have the head, but is that it? Oh, man, I would hate to miss out on an opportunity to become Guppy because I didn't pick up the dead cat. Oh. What to do? What to do? Somebody, quick, tell me what I should do. That's all right. This is probably recorded about a week before you guys are actually going to see this video, so you can't tell me what to do. I've already done it by now. Isn't that crazy? Oh, get the key without touching the cat. All right, we'll come back for that cat. That is awesome, though. Is that really... Yeah, we only got the cat head, right? I think so. If there's another cat piece on this floor, we're going to take it. We might even pick it up before we go down to the dark room. We'll get those 9 lives, but man, I really wish we had the paw. Whoa. Strength card. Alright, let's let the ghost wreck us real quick. Because that always happens. Alright. Gotcha. Where's the other ghost? I'm gonna bomb this real quick. Hopefully we can get a soul heart out of there. We did, and a chest. Oh no, the chest was just from clearing the room. All right, soul heart. Oop, didn't mean to get hit there. Oh man, stop getting hit, stop getting hit. Oh yeah, that's right, these guys can brimstone us from below, I forgot. One of these guys gotta be dead about now. Alright, there you go. There's one. Let's work on this guy. Have we got any red hearts on the ground yet? I don't think so. We can't really be taking too much damage here. Well, there's some red hearts. Yep, keep going here. Oh, fallen. Too bad this fallen doesn't give us a devil deal drop or whatever. Don't touch me. Whoa. Don't touch me. And you're dead. Okay. Oh, this is a brimstone skull thing. That's the second time I've seen those now. Nice. It's weird how they keep doing that. Like, after... Do they still do that? Like, there's nothing in the room? They sure do. That is so weird. What's in this chest? Pushpin. So there's the boss. Let's do the boss. Oh, I didn't put down the bomb. Oh, well, that's fine. Yeah, we just did a fall in a moment ago. It wasn't too bad. Brimstoning! Alright, got one of them done. Catch on fire, Satan. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Brimstone? I need a brimstone. Bomb. You know, there. Gonna say you're gonna walk over the fire. There we go. Okay, we have the sun card if we need it. Yep. Okay. Whoop. Yeah, right in that fire. Okay, good. Your health is looking really pathetic right now. Whoa. Can't take one more hit or I get a sun card. Okay. So we take that half a heart. Yeah, that gives us a full heart. All right. So let's go back and collect some health here. Huh? Oop. Went to this room accidentally. That's fine. Because we might actually just take the dead cat anyway. And just hope for Guppy in the dark room. Really looking for some kind of a resistance rune or something to help us last against the lamb. I'm really hoping we don't hit one of those double roly-poly guys. Okay, keep going. Let's see what else we can find here. Anything else to help us? Soul hearts would be amazing. Oh, that was fun. Alright, yeah, we're gonna go in here. Oh my goodness. Wow. This run is officially saved. Wow. We're taking the sun with us. Wow. I was totally not expecting that to show up. I'm completely in disbelief right now. Alright, so we're only going to be left with one heart once we take the dead cat. Let's actually not do that. Let's clear this floor. See if we can find anything else. Completely in disbelief that that happened. Alright, well, I think we're going to win. Not guaranteed, but... pretty much once you find Guppy and you can turn into the cat, it's pretty much guaranteed. Unless you're just like really low on damage. Like, yeah, soy milk, something, some weird combination. I don't know. Oh my goodness. That's amazing. All right, you're done. Sure, I'll take that soul heart. Okay. Let's not bomb that since we only got one bomb. Alright, did you drop anything we need? Just a couple bombs. Alright. Yeah, we really don't need a bomb for soul hearts since we have all the soul hearts we're gonna need here in just a second. We clear everything? We did. Alright, we're gonna paw away all of our health down to one red heart. Take the dead cat. And we're now Guppy. That's so good. I guess the sun card really isn't going to help us, except for showing the map since we're down to one red heart. We could look for the super secret room to try and get a health up so we can have... Ooh, is that going to work if I put it right there? I don't know if it can even appear in this room or not. I don't know where it's going to be. It's probably going to be off that the 2x2 room. But yeah, let's not waste any more bombs. Let's just go. Don't need the push pin since all of our shots are... Well, I guess that makes it piercing, not spectral, but whatever. Yeah, I think we're good. I mean, there's really not much else you can ask for besides turning into Guppy. I'm sure glad that we decided to poke around and look at a few more rooms here. Goathead, you're a little late, buddy. Let's take you anyway. Oh man, and all of those extra soul hearts. Wow. Wreck 'em, flies. Wreck 'em. I'm sure glad we took the giant fly thing earlier. It's usually one of those things that you want to take it, if you can, just because if you ever turn into Guppy, you're really going to want it. All right, let's get over here. Now, if only we had faster tier rate, this would be amazing. But it actually is pretty amazing anyway. But it'd just be like super duper amazing. Alright, Widow, you're done. And you're done. I almost wish that I still had the Guppy's head. Just for those extra flies, because these things are putting out like some crazy damage. Yeah, I guess we should actually get hit a few times. For the Bloody Lust proc. Alright. Oh, let's use a sun card. Alright, so there's where the boss is. We are on the right path over there. Still not sure if we're going to actually win against the lamb. I mean, we're doing good damage, but is it enough? I don't know. I guess we'll get that Bloody Lust proc and we'll find out. Whoop. I gotta stop taking those hits. Alright. Whoop. Quit launching the spiders at me. Okay, well, that's a possibility of getting the thing, you know, the thing, the Polaroid proc. I think we're going to go explore a few more of these rooms here to see if we can get any more items. What are you? No, I'm not a wizard. Yeah, I'm going to leave the soul hearts on the ground, actually. Just in case we do end up dying or something, we will want those extra protection. But I think what we're really looking for right now is some kind of a resistance card or something that'll give us protection, invincibility book, anything like that. You're done. Yeah, that's so much damage. We kill the haunt basically in one hit. Get him, flies. Alright. Alright. And you're gonna be done here in just a second. And so is your buddy. Awesome. Lighted ovums. Okay. Over here. Wow. Wow. So fast. These guys explode. Another key. Okay, what do we got up here? Laser eye things that always hit me. Because they're big jerks. Mr. Mega? Or maybe just a chest drop would be awesome. Or a bomb, I guess. That's fine. Alright, so we explored everything. Let's pick up our hearts. We'll paw away our last heart. Did we go into the secret room? I don't think we did. Let's go ahead and go in here. There might be an item in there. Who knows? Just some money. Okay. Well, we're going to have the negative procking every time we get hit. That's for sure. We don't really have any resistance. There's really nothing else we can do. We've been everywhere and done everything. I'm going to save our bombs to use on the lamb. Watch it, lamb. Oh, man. Did we just... We're wrecking them. Wrecked. Wow. Achievement unlocked. Samson's lock. That's awesome. Oh, my gosh, guys. I was really unsure if we were going to make this up until the point where we found Guppy on the last floor. That is so awesome. Ah, success. Let's win this. Thank you. Samson's lock has appeared in the basement. Aw, yeah. All right, guys. That's it for this episode of The Binding of Isaac Rebirth. If you like this episode, go ahead and give it a like. Hit that like button. Slam the like button. Whatever you want to do. But, yep, that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. And we'll see you next time.